tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News. She lost her best friend.
There is something that killed our dog.
And she's one of a growing number.
Thousands of U.S. pets have died as a result of tainted treats from China.
Who believe their pets were killed or sickened by tainted treats from China.
And if there had been a notification on the shelf, we wouldn't have bought them.
The investigative unit's Vicky Nguyen exposes what the FDA is still failing to do. Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.